What's up, guys? Hurley Gamer here. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Fallout 4. I'm here at Graygarden, and we're about to start our next adventure. We're going to go try to solve Graygarden's water problem. Yeah, so let's just get right to it. Let's bring up the sniper rifle with my new silencer that I finally get to use. We got Kate. She's locked and loaded. She's ready to go. She's got her new combat shotgun out and plenty of ammo to use it with. So, the map marker tells us to go this way. So we're just going to go right down here. Check for any enemies nearby. Let's hop down these rocks. Let's search this bus. I don't think I've searched this bus before. Oh, Deathclaw hand. What do we got in this one? I'll take those. Alright, that's that. We're headed straight into the belly of the beast here. Like, for real. Okay. Nothing to be afraid of yet. I wish I could get into, like, the backs of these trucks. Oh. Got a radstag doe. I kind of just want to, like, kill it just to see how effective my weapon is here. It's pretty amazing. Let's go ahead and reload. That's advanced.
No way I could pick this.
I don't think even Kate could get me in there. Maybe we'll try later on. Oh, look, another doe. I'll just let that one run off. And there is where we're going. I'm going to get just a little bit closer. Maybe find a spot on a hill somewhere, get a good vantage point.
Are you kidding me?
Really? You decided to shoot at the doe. Quit wasting ammo.
What happened to them?
Gosh, come on, Kate. I wish I could tell her to, like, disengage. Something like that. Yeah! Get your ass over here. Jeez.
Gone. Now I feel cheated.
Are you... Okay, yeah, you're using the shotgun that I gave you. Good. You're not a very good shot, though. Maybe. Are they shooting the doe? I bet they did. That hill might offer some good spots. Let's try that. Let's go up on this hill. Might be the wrong angle, though. I'm starting to see that. What do we got? I mean, can't really see anybody. And they are kind of far away. I'm barely picking up that one guy with my vats. Let's get down. Like here, maybe. See, I'm not very good at manual scoping things. Let's try to get this dog first, maybe.
We being followed.
Okay, dog is down. Do they see me? I don't know if they see me or not. Never gonna hit them with vats. Okay, now they know I'm here. Oh god. Oh god. God, they have rocket launchers. Okay, rocket launcher guy. Gotta get rid of the rocket launcher guy. Oh shit. I'm injured badly. Head. Oh God. I'm injured. Simpac. Let's get a few shots of the torso. Let's get you down, and then I might be able to hit you. Nope. Let me get this out. This thing had more than 6 shots in it. Simpac. Come on. How many are left? Holy crap. And where's Kate? Where's Kate? That was exciting. There she is. Okay. So let's loot these guys. Let's grab the right weapon first. This one. Oh, I'll take your missile launcher. Oh, you have some good stuff. This is like the exploded guy. Okay. That was fun. And it's just pieces of the guy that exploded. Okay. For the most part, they all like just hung out over here. Sighted boosted laser rifle, blah 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 blah. I want to try to find all of their bodies, make sure I get them all. What? Oh, no, don't drink the water. I'm sure there was more guys. Their bodies might be underwater, though. That's the problem. Let's get some food. Rad stag meat. Oh! That gave me rads. Oh, I forgot. Whoops. Apparently this guy ran straight for Kate and then exploded. I didn't even see him. I want to go in this little hole through this fence. Where's the rest of the guys at? Like, seriously. I know there was more of them. Oh my gosh. That's gonna be really bad news if I can't find all the guys. Because I would like all the ammo. Oh well. There's tons of stuff out here to loot. I don't need the paintbrush from that dude. What's in here? Nothing. Let's check out that little place. Okay, we gotta get in the water to see this. Watch out for exploding bits. Okay, we got 308 shotgun shell. I don't need the rifle. I don't need the two planchets, just steel stuff. Oh, blowtorch. I'll take that. Nothing. That's a bag of cement. Yep. Okay. Let's check this one out. What is this? Whiskey bottle. Nothing. Nothing in the desk. Nothing down here. We got a TV dinner tray. Nothing. What's in the lunchbox? Some mute fruit. Ooh, alarm clocks are good. And I think we're done in this little area. Is there anything else over here in the water? You know what? I do kind of want to go see what's in this store. Even if we have to swim. Oh my god, we have to swim. A lot. What's in here? That's the elevator. Oh, this is where we come out whenever we leave. Okay. I am hearing stuff. I don't know. Let's go check out this other place on this side. What do we got up here? Aha! 308 rounds. Missiles. Another missile. A super mutant bladed helmet. Oh, there it is. Yeah, why not? It might be worth something. You never know. Okay, let's take the 38 rounds. We got some beer bottles. I didn't know that super mutants drank. Let's quit it. Ale, that's a full bottle. Okay, nothing going on here. Let's check out this little thing. Anything here? I see nothing. Nothing in the cart. I feel like I'm missing stuff. Okay, I checked that one out. And I checked this little thing out down there. Is there anything under me? Like in this general area? I'm not seeing anything worth looting. Oh wait, what? 44 rounds, yay. Hold on. Oh, my hand's cramping up. Okay, we got a radio on over here. Let's turn that off. Because I did read up on some copyright infringements about some of the music in this game. Another beer bottle. Okay. When it says bottle, it's just empty. And that's a can. Don't need aluminum cans. I have plenty of aluminium. And this makes a big, stupid, pointless circle. Okay, and there's a door we need to go in. Alright. Oh, wait a minute, we're not done here. Aha. Oh, there's good stuff. No, that's nothing good. Fusion cell. Shotgun shell, 45 rounds. Super mutant heavy gauntlets. Okay, missile, 45 rounds. I'll take the oil can. I'll take the gas can. Anything else? Not here. Anything else on top of this building? Can I even, like, get up there? Because that'd be kind of cool. There might be stuff up there. Did I search that one? I think I did. That's apparently some way to cook food, but I can't use it. Let's go in! Alright. Let's turn on our light so we can see. Now, I know we're not going to run into much right off the bat, so I'm safe for now. I just want to loot, make sure I get everything. Let's grab this desk fan. That's screws.
You like old stuff, don't you?
I do.
Don't see the point. That time's long gone.
Red rich meat in there. Boston bugle.
Not sure I like how quiet it is around here.
Right? Yeah, it's kind of creepy, isn't it? What do we got? Survivor outfit. Got some dirty water. I'm gonna start taking dirty water. I don't need the hard hat. Dirty tan suit, I don't need that. Rolled boss and bugle, psycho, I'll take that. Surveyor outfit, hard hat. There's an extinguisher I don't need. Oh, there's some more stuff. Looks like we got, what is this? Black rim glasses. Potato crisps. And some more lockers. Boom, boom. Okay. Now I hear what sounds like turrets. And I definitely would like to find a terminal to shut those turrets down. It's an advanced door. I think we should do our best to try to get in here.
Locked tight.
So, Kate.
Hey! Lock's really strong.
Can you
go check that out?
Can you get that door?
I got it. Looks doable. I'll give it a try.
I hope you can do it.
Damn! Broke a pin. I'll try again. Damn! What the hell's wrong with me? Shite! Almost had it that time.
Might have to give her
oh,
some
yeah.
more.
I love that click. Lock's open.
She might need
pleasure
more bobby pins.
Again.
Duct tape. Oh look, here we go. Wonder glue. And what else we got? Anything behind the door? Close the door. Okay. Alright, thank you, Kate. I was thinking that one might be like a control room where some computers might be. Okay, here's the locker room again. Okay, this is... Okay, the wrong way. That's an elevator. I do believe I need to go up. And that goes to the roof. I don't want to go to the roof. Alright. let's see what we got here.
Going down.
I like how they incorporated the elevators like into the loading screens.
Lower level.
And that was super quick and easy. Keep on the lookout for... turrets.
Blood on me boots.
You almost got shot in the head, dude. Manager's terminal. Maybe this will turn off the Nothing. Okay, I want to turn off the turrets. I just don't want to have to deal with them. Like, I might just still shoot them just to get this stuff. What are you doing over here? Did you find something? Oh yeah, dust fan. What does this door do? Oh, okay. From here, I can probably turn off. There's a magazine. I can turn those guys off. Yeah. Deactivate. This will make my job a lot easier.
Concrete walls to last me a lifetime.
Okay, let's not forget the magazine. Ugh. Dang it.
Hell yeah.
And now have... You are now able to build patio furniture at settlement workshops.
Reading that now. Really?
We got a safe right here. Expert lock. I'm not gonna waste bobby pins on that. What do we got here? We got a blowtorch. Aluminum canister. Just make sure we get everything. Just go over everything. I know. I move real slow through things like this, and there was a turret there and a turret there that would have been firing at us right now. I go through here real slow, but, you know, I need stuff. I need stuff. I gotta have especially screws. That telescope is awesome because the telescope has like crystal or something like that in it. Duct tape is good. That's an empty paint can. I don't need that. Here we go. Antifreeze bottle. Nope. Paintbrush. No. Machines. This door is probably... Yep. It's locked from the other side or not functioning for some reason or another. Means I just gotta go around. Okay, I got everything in here. Went in the bathroom. I can get this door. And... Okay, let's try going to the left. Nope. To the right. Perfect.
That's it.
Okay, we got 45 rounds of flares. We got fusion core, 5 mil. I don't need turpentine. Oh, I could have just came through this door, I guess. I didn't even notice. Durr. Oh, well, I got the XP. What do we got up here? Nothing. Got like a beaker or something. It's a flask. And I think we're good in here. Okay, we just gotta go down. Okay. This is what... where it gets tricky. This room is full of water. And I have to... lower the water. Hit the switch here. Let's get this stuff. water goes down. God, that's loud. That is so loud. Okay. What kind of weapon could I use here? I'm thinking just the one I've got will be fine. I mean, let's, nope. Okay. The shotgun damage is 139. My combat rifle damage is 78. I only get like 3, maybe 4 shots in VATS with this. And my sniper rifle damage is 102, but I only get like 3 shots in VATS. So I still think my combat rifle is the best bet here. Righteous Authority is 76. The laser pistol is 42. I still don't get a lot of VATS. Like, I still think my combat rifle here is the best bet. I can't shoot through the window. I mean, it's bulletproof glass.
Something's ghost in us.
So, we're gonna open this door. We're gonna let him in. Or let Kate do all the work. Oh, I forgot that you can do that. Okay. She doesn't do a whole lot of damage. Like, it would take me one shot with that shotgun to get rid of these guys. Okay, come on. Go. Shoo, get out of here. I'm gonna take the meat. Cook it up later on. Now, every time we lower the water, there's gonna be more mirelurks. So let's check this door out. This just goes back into this room. What do we got here, though? We'll take that. We got a pink mining helmet. Take the aluminum can. And this button works. Just takes us right back in here. Okay. But now I have an escape route if I need one. I would like to push these guys back up here, out of my way. Let's see what's over here. Okay, it goes down into the water. And then that goes down in the water there. All right. Okay, well, just looking over here at the time, and I think that is just about all the time we have for
this
episode.
I'm getting bored.
So, if you guys, if you enjoyed this episode, you know, make sure you hit the like button. And if you want to see the next episode, which will probably just be like a part 2 of this one, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And we'll see you guys next time. Alright.